gonna change the weather. We're California cold tonight, so stick around. You gotta hear electric music, sound of both sound. Captain Ronnie, have you seen him yet? I'm about to duck face, duck, 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 duck. say, come over and see me, come over and please me, Alice, it's my turn today. All the young girls of Alice, tender young Alice, they say, if I give you my number, will you promise to call me?
Good evening, Amsterdam. I finally made it. I'm so sorry about the cancellation of the other show. And would you believe it, today my plane nearly broke down, but I am here. So, and we're very happy to be back in this beautiful city. Thank you all for buying a ticket to the Farewell Yellow Brick Road Tour. We hope you like what you're gonna hear, what you're gonna see.
Sit away, don't look at it like it forever. The dream it would be a girl out of the set, things can only get better. While I'm away, just out the demons inside. I don't want to be long before you. Call it the blues.
This next song comes from my second album, which was called Elton John, and it came out in 1970, which to me seems like yesterday, but of course, it's an awful long time ago. But I tend to live my life at a very fast pace, so that is why I think it's 5 minutes ago. It was the first single from the album, and it's called Border Song.
Well, I'm Moses, I've been removed. I've seen the specter, he has been here too. A distant god from down the line, a brand of people in my kind. Holy Moses, I've been removed. Holy Moses, I've been deceived. Now the wind has changed direction, I think I have to leave. Won't you please excuse my frankness, but it's not my cup of tea. Free.
forget about the guy. Turning back, she's just left. The boulevard is not that bad. Count up my hand, you make a stand in the auditorium, looking on. She sings the song, the words she knows, the tunes she hums.
Down and she's a living.
as I do. Ooh, yes, I do, yeah. Oh, yes. Philadelphia freedom, shine on me. I love you, yeah. Shine a light through the eyes of the ones there behind. Shine a light, shine that light. Oh, yeah, shine a light.
This next song is a long song, and it comes from the album Madman Across the Water. And I love the lyric because it's a beautiful story about the demise of the Native American Red Indian. Not a beautiful story, a tragic story. Here we go. As I woke this evening with the smell of wood smoke clinging like a gentle cobweb hanging upon a painted teepee. Oh, I went to see my chieftain with my warlands and my woman, for he told her that the yellow moon would very soon be leaving. This I can't believe, I'd say. I can't believe our all are dead. We would not leave the chosen ones to the buzzards and the soldiers' guns. Oh, great father of the Iroquois, ever since I was young, I've read the writing of the smoke and breastfed on the sound of drums. I've learned to curl the tomahawk, ride a painted pony wild, to run the gauntlet out the Sioux, to make a chieftain daughter mine. Now you have thought I should watch the red man's race be slowly crushed. What kind of words are these to hear from Yellow Dog, whom the white man fear? Thank you.
Oh, I take only what is my load, my pony, my score, and my child. I can't stay to see you die, along with my trapped pride. A girl is set for the yellow moon and the father's old love song, where the red sun sings in the held of gold and the healing waters run. Traveling down the prairie road, leaving hoof tracks in the sand. Though the way is to follow me, welcome with my hands. I heard from bats and renegades, Geronimo dead. Been laying down his weapons when they filled him full of lead. I should carry on in this land that once was my land. I can't find a home. It's lonely and it's quiet, and all the horde soldiers are coming. And I think it's time I strung my bow and cease my senses running. But soon I find the yellow moon alone with my where the buffaloes graze in the clover fields without the sound of guns. And the red dawn sings light into the hills of gold, and peace to the Zion warrior comes with a bullet hole. Thank you. She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I'm missing my wife. It's lonely out in space. On such a time, let's fly. It's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. Rocket Man, oh, Rocket Man. And I think it's gotta be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me around again to find I'm not the man that think I'm at home. Oh, I'm that's real, I won't try. And I'm here in your prison, like a coin in your mint. I'm tempted and I'm spent with that treason. Through a glass eye of frown, through one danger zone, take me to the pot of full control.
Take me to the pot of full control.
gotta do to make love me? What do I gotta do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? And are you awake to find that you're not there? What do I do to make you want me? What do I gotta do to be heard? What I say when it's all over? And sorry seems to be the hardest word. Situation, and it's getting more and more absurd. It's there. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me sorry seems to be the hardest word. Talk it over. Oh, it seems to me sorry seems to be the hardest word. What do I do to make you love me? What do I gotta do to make hurt? What do I do when lightning strikes me? What have I gotta do? What have I gotta do when sorrow seems to be the hardest word? Sorrow seems to be the hardest word.
Next song comes from one of my favorite Elton albums, which is Captain Fantastic and the Brown Dirt Cowboy. All the songs on that album are very personal songs about how Bernie and I struggled to make it as songwriters and all the disappointments that we came across. And this song is probably the most personal song from the album.
When I think of those eastern lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs. Prima donna, Lottie should have been there, sitting like a princess perched in her electric chair. And just one more beer, and I don't hear you. Friends out there sugar babe. You almost had your hooks in me, didn't you, dear? You really had me roped and tied. All the bound, hypnotized, sweet freedom whispered in my ear, you're a butterfly. Never liked the passing hours of evening showers, the slip noose hanging in my darkest dream. I sang by a horn and sold to thee, just upon a clip by dominating queen. 4 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. He called the child Jesus. Captain likes the name, and he sent him to the finest school in town. Levon likes his money. He makes a lot to say. Spends a day counting in a garret by the motorway. He was born a pauper to a pauper on a Christmas day, when the New York Times said Dad is dead. I don't want to be done. You want to go to Venus. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew at all you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawl. They crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain. I said you on the treadmill and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Loneliness was tough, the toughest role you ever played. I would create a superstar and pay the price you paid. And even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was the Marilyn was found in the nude. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. I would like to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawl. Goodbye, Norma Jean. From a young man in the 22nd row who sees you with something more than sex still, more than just our Marilyn Monroe. And it seemed to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. I would have liked to have known you, oh, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. can last another day. You tell me there's an angel in your tree. Did it say it come to call on me? For things I can get desperate in our home. Living the pirates of the reckless folks I know.
Today.
time tonight on a plane. And I can see the red tail light heading for Spain. I can see that new waving goodbye. God, it looks like that new. But to see the clouds in my eyes. This ain't better freedom, though I've never been. And Daniel said that the best place he's ever seen. He said, no, he's been there enough. Oh, I miss Daniel. I miss him so much. Whoa. Daniel, my brother, you are older than me. Do you still feel the pain of the scars that won't heal? Your eyes have died. You see more than I. Daniel, you're a star in the face of the sky.
In 1990, I had a personal epiphany. And if you go and see the film Rocket Man, you will understand what I'm going to say now. Go and see it, please. I was at the bottom of a very deep well. I was completely delusional. I lost all sense of pride and value. I hated myself. I hated the way I lived. So I decided to do something about it. And I got sober and I got clean. And I wanted to put my life back in some sort of decent order. I felt that I hadn't done enough to address the terrifying rise of the AIDS epidemic during the 1980s. And so when I got sober in 1992, from my kitchen table in Atlanta, Georgia, I set up the Elton John AIDS Foundation. Now, never in my wildest dreams could I have imagined how far it would grow or how far we would come in the treatment of HIV and AIDS. In 1992, it was a death sentence. There was nothing, no hope. Now, in 2019, There is no need for anyone to die of this disease. But what we have to do, we have the medicines to stop the spread of the disease. We don't have a vaccine, but we have medicines to stop the spread of the disease. What we have to do is to get the drug companies to lower the price of the drugs. We have to get the drugs to the people who cannot afford the drugs. The impoverished, the poor, the marginalized. And we have to stop the stigma that still surrounds this disease even today. The homophobia around this disease is still unbelievable. And we need to stop it. Because I truly believe we can end this disease in my lifetime. And I'm getting up there, but I truly believe that. And I truly hope that one day I will be able to say, no more people are infected with this disease. And as I get older, I am floored by the extraordinary healing power of compassion and love. Compassion and love are so important in this day and age when we seem to be shouting at each other. We have despicable politicians, maybe not here, but we have despicable politicians everywhere else. We need to speak to each other. We need to put down our mobile phones, our laptops, and just have a conversation with each other. Try and be nice. It helps. Love is truly the cure for this world today. This song is about that.
That lives and breathes without.
50th year of touring, and it has been the most incredible journey that I could have never have imagined possible. I've had the most wonderful time, met the most wonderful people, and have so many memories, and I'm so grateful, and I'm so lucky, and I'm so blessed to have had this time. And there's been one constant thing throughout the 50 years, and it's you people out there. You out there. All right. You bought the records, the CDs, the DVDs, the merchandise, but most importantly, you buy the tickets to the show. And as much as I love to make records and write songs, I think the greatest thing for a musician is to play live to another human being and get a response. I am going to miss you a lot, but I've had enough applause to last me a million lifetimes. But I would like to thank you from my English heart to you Dutch wonderful people out there for all the love, the kindness, the generosity, and the loyalty that you've shown me throughout that time. Thank you so much. The journey would not have been as great without all of the wonderful musicians that have played with me on record and on stage. And I truly believe the band I have now is probably the best one I've ever had. And I've had some great bands. So I'm going to introduce them one by one, and you're going to give them a big Amsterdam roar. On the right-hand side of the stage, on percussion, vocals and drums, John Mahon. Our keyboard wizard, Kim Ballard. On bass guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonette. One of the greatest musicians I've ever played with, and one of the most fascinating men I've ever met. He's been in and out of the band since 1974, and I'm so glad he's with us for our final tour because he adds so much to us musically and visually. In 1979, he and I went around the world together, just the two of us playing in countries we'd never played before. And it was one of the greatest experiences of my life because at that time, it was great to be afraid again. And just two people playing to people is scary. So I'm so grateful for that. What more can I say? On percussion, the amazing Ray Cooper. In 1969, I formed my first band with the late, great Dee Murray on bass guitar and vocals, and this guy on drums and vocals. So he started the journey, and he's finishing the journey, which is only appropriate because for years, he's been the engine room of the band on record and on stage, playing and singing better than ever on drums and vocals, Nigel Olsson. Normally on guitar and vocals we have a Davy Johnson, but Davy has a bad back and a bad shoulder and neck from playing the guitar for so many years, so he's having a rest and some treatment, but he will be back with us. But in his place is someone who's been playing with the band on and off for a long time, an old friend who stepped in right at the last minute, and we're so grateful. From California, on guitar, pedal steel, and vocals, John Jorgensen!
Misery.
close the door and left me blinded by the light. Don't let the sun go down on me. Although I search myself, so is someone else I see. I just allow. got a taste of love in a certain boy. You need to know I feel fine. You got to say it anyway. You know I do that. Feel that everything. Do like to do the Bible. Do you like a little tab? I do that at the other time. Back out of the face that stuff in my life. With that check on my mind. I do that.
Oh.
You've been magnificent. Thank you so much.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I'm not much, but it's the best I can do. Oh, my gift and my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sat on the roof and kicked up the moss. Well, a few of the verses, boy, got me quite cross. But the sun been quite kind. Well, I wrote that song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see I've forgotten if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is what I really mean. Yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
That's your song!
Gonna come down, when are you going to lie? I should have stayed on the farm, should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever, I didn't sign up with you. I've got a present for your friends to open. This boy is too young to be singing the blues. Oh, dirty house. You got black tea in your bed now. Going back to my plot. Back to the howling old owl in the wood. Hunting a cornerback toad. Oh, I fell to the side of my future light. Beyond the yellow brick road. Think you do there? I bet to shoot down your plane. It'll take you a couple of vodka and time to set you on your feet again. Oh, maybe you'll get a replacement and a likely to be found. Mongrel who ain't got a penny, sniffing for tip is like you on the ground. House. You got